City of Light and Javier Castellano by the 16th pole clear, and they've got it. City of Light has won the Breeders' Cup Dirt Mile by 2.5 lengths. Bricks and Mortar, and he rushes up on the outside of United, who digs in. These two down to the wire. Bricks and Mortar, he's built like a champion.
But she's well clear, Winx, inside the final 100 metres. Today we farewell an Australian icon, the greatest of all time. Winx wins her third Queen Elizabeth.
Rise High running on, Purton sitting motionless, three in front on Beauty Generation. What a remarkable season it's been. Another incredible racing story, a second champion's mile.
Into the final furlong, got Stormy and Uni. The two girls take over as they come to the final 16th. Uni to the front. Got Stormy back in the second. Without Parole takes third lane behind Uni in the mile.
On a Belle Guave, now Blue Point up on the outside levels. It's Blue Point going to Belle Guave. He fights hard. Blue Point put his nose in front, and this is the champion sprinter. It is Blue Point racing away by a length over Belle Guave.
Yoshida runs after him on the outside. Vino Rosso is third. McKenzie comes by the 16th pole, and he's going to do it. McKenzie has won the Whitney.
Armadai in front. Fivlos is down the outside with Lord Glitters, but as Armadai well clear, Fivlos tries to get there. The Japanese knew it. The world suspected it. Tonight she confirms it.
Second, Southern France is picking up ground from the back, but it's Kew Gardens in full bloom here under Ryan Moore. Three or four lengths in front, and Kew Gardens has the Queen's Vase sewn up. Kew Gardens the winner.
Inside the final furlong and a half, Enable holding Magical, who seems to have no more to give yet again. And once more, Enable will see off Magical and gain her 10th Group 1. 13 out of 14, the arc is next. Enable all the way winner of the Darley Yorkshire Oaks.